Hi, welcome to the video demonstration of wireless smart car with IOT integration. This car is controlled using the IOT platform Blink and the communication is through Bluetooth. Let's see how it works. To establish connection between the car and the device, Bluetooth has to be enabled on the phone as well as the car. And the Bluetooth device has to be paired. So Bluetooth is switched on, and in the Blink app we first establish connection. And we press the play button to start the connection between the Bluetooth and the car. Once the connection is established, the data here is changed because it is updated. So the data is updated. To control the motion of the car, we have four buttons in the Blink dashboard. One is to activate or allow forward motion, and one is to start the forward motion. One is to activate reverse motion, and one is to actually implement the reverse motion. As long as one direction button is activated, the other direction cannot be controlled. To activate the forward direction, we press this button and one relay is switched on the car. And to move the car forward, we press the second button. As long as this button is pressed, the car moves in the forward direction. And when this button is released, it stops. Similarly, to control the reverse motion, we use this button. As long as this button is pressed, the car moves. And this sensor data is updated every 10 or 15 seconds, and that can be programmed in the code. The altitude we get here is obtained from the GPS sensor on the car, and the GPS sensor also sends the coordinates to the Blink dashboard, and that can be mapped using this button, and it shows the exact location of the vehicle, as you can see. The GPS data is also updated every 15 seconds. Thanks for watching.